Tonsillitis is an infection in the tonsils. The tonsils live in the back of the throat. It's very common in kids. We see it all throughout the year. It can be caused by either a bacteria or a virus. The bacteria that we see most commonly is strep tonsillitis. Most kids, when they get tonsillitis, complain of sore throat. That's probably the most common symptom. There are other symptoms, including fever, headaches. Some kids even get stomach aches as a primary symptom of tonsillitis. And it becomes hard for them to swallow, and so they can become dehydrated. Generally, the pain's a lot worse, and it will last for longer if it's a true tonsillitis. Sometimes you can tell by looking in the back of the throat. Sometimes we use tests to determine if it's a sore throat or a tonsillitis, like a swab to test for the strep bacteria. Depending on if it's viral or bacterial, can be either observation or an antibiotic. Antibiotics are very effective in treating bacterial tonsillitis. Surgery that we perform for recurrent tonsillitis would be a tonsillectomy. It's removal of the tonsil tissue, which often harbors the chronic infection and chronic problems that the kids might have. Studies show that kids that have greater than 7 infections in 1 year, 5 per year for 2 consecutive years, or 3 per year for 3 consecutive years, the benefit of a tonsillectomy outweighs the risk at that point. Tonsillectomy is very common. We do multiple usually in a week, and kids generally do very well after surgery.